Hey everyone, BeardedGamer here, and welcome to a unboxing video. Hope everybody's doing well. Today we're going to be unboxing the Xcoser helmet that I received in the mail. We're basically going to be unboxing Echo from the Bad Batch series and also from the Clone Wars series. Now, Xcoser, you know, helmets, they do costumes and more, and they're very good for conventions, decorations, and more. No, they're not a sponsor of the video. However, stay tuned so we can see the good quality that they send. They're also handmade, so really excited to see this. Also, I'm using my Letterman wave. It's been with me since the old army days. Just don't try this at home, guys. This is just raw video. I'm using no stand whatsoever to open the box. Okay, box has been fully kind of like take off the tape off. Really excited, as you can see. Once again, perfect for cosplay, comic conventions, gift, home decoration, and more. Let's see if I could add another one to the collection here. Let me stand up so you can all see. Once again, this is a raw video. It's taken from my phone, Galaxy S23. Once again, it's not a sponsor of this video, so we got some phone protection here. Oh, look at this beauty right here. Oh, man. Let's see. All right, let's see if we can take the helmet off initially. Oh, look at this beauty that just got in the mail. Look at this. All right, I have to take it off from here. Let me put this here for now, so I'll show you what else is in the box. Just a little bit of padding from the foam here that we have for protection. Other than that, the package was very light. It was not very heavy to carry out around. The box, it's made in China, but the product, it's made here in the US. Okay, so I made it to another position so we can continue and look at this helmet. Let's start taking the plastic cover off. Let me put this here. As you can see, look at all the details that we're seeing here. The Clone Force 99 Bad Batch number top of the helmet. Look at the colors. But then look at the sound of the materials that are being used. It's everything, it's PVC if I'm not mistaken. Look at the small little breathers. Little detail from the actual helmet from the series. Let's look at the side. Wow, this is just beautiful. Look at the materials, look at the colors. Very well oriented, very well detailed. Look at all the scratches from the helmet, from all the action and combat that Echo has seen through the Bad Batch. And as you can see, Xcoser here. Mark, you can find this helmet in Amazon. They are a registered merchant, and you can get this helmet for $136. Okay, so it's not a bad price for a well. And a pardon for my dog. I don't know what she's barking, but look at also for the visor, a little bit of a protection here. Now let's take a look at the inside. Okay, flipping the helmet. Okay, so the insides are. Yes, I figure a little bit of a padding. They even sent me, I guess this is a little bit more padding for me. Let's see if I can take it. Oh, this is just a face mask. Oh, that's pretty cool. Let's see if I can take it off without ripping off the padding. So you can see it has a little bit of padding. So whenever you put the helmet on, it's not gonna hurt you a little bit. I know Cybercraft, for example, they are another manufacturer of helmets or props. They put more padding on the inside. Okay, so I got the face mask, which I think is pretty cool. Something that Cybercraft does not provide. Cybercraft is a little bit more expensive. They ship all over the world. We're based in China, Russia. I'm sorry. So we have the face mask, really for be comfortable and whatnot to wearing the helmet. Now I turn on the flashlight, so I hope you can all see the inside of the helmet. Look at the material, so you can see here, and also the padding, the lens on the inside, the padding for top of the head. Now, so yeah, you, You can also add a little bit more padding if needed. They left a little bit more space here, so I'm pretty sure you could add more padding if needed, if the helmet is a little bit uncomfortable. There you have it. That was the inside of the helmet. Other than that, looks very well. This is the face mask that they provided me inside the helmet. All right, let's put on the face mask and let's put on the helmet. Okay, face mask is on. Really comfortable to wear and to use. It was provided once again with a package from Xcoser. Now let's put on the helmets and see how it feels, right? Okay, so here you go. Pardon if you cannot hear my voice a little bit, but it's really comfortable to use, even without the face mask, which I already tried. Face mask gives you a little bit more room. I still feel the helmet a little bit wiggly. Something that some padding can fit. Other than that, it's a very good prop, very good helmet, lots of good decorations, feels comfortable. Look at all the details that they have put in the helmet, and not too bad for the price. $136 on Amazon. We're a registered merchant. Highly recommend it. Just make sure to check them out. Once again, this was the Bearded Gamer with an unboxing video. Raw, taken from my Galaxy Ultra phone. If you need anything, just let me know. More than happy to share the link for this merchant so you can check them out. They do have other props, other helmets that you can review again. This is the Bearded Gamer, signing off. Take care, everyone. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe.